Five simple jigs every new woodworker should have. The first simple jig is called winding boards. And you can have short ones, long ones, meeting your needs. So it's used to put on the end of different tables you're doing or things to check to see if you've got any twisting or alignment. The second simple jig is what I call an inside measuring tool. You know how you are constantly trying to measure inside of a cabinet or a drawer and bend the ruler and see where the bend is going to hit. Okay. Just get yourself two sticks with a little clip on them. Put those inside of your drawer, stretch them till they go from the whatever you're measuring, and then take them out and use your measuring device to measure them out where you can see. So that's the second one. The third one I call my handsaw shooting board. Very, very simple, 3/4 inch with two 3/4 inch little tabs on it. You can see how it's made, one on the bottom on one side, one on the top. Just glue those in. The beauty is this ledge here allows you to push it up next to a table and then put a workpiece on it and then grab your saw and have nice secure while you saw, so it's not moving around on you. The next jig is the router guide. And so that's simply a little 1/2 inch plywood with another 3/4 inch plywood on top of it, in this case hardwood. Just glue it together. Then you can use your router to go along here and cut. And because you cut it the first time, this is exactly the width of your base. So then every time you want to cut along this edge, you just slide your router along that edge. We'll show you that build. These are simple, simple builds. And the last one is for cutting your, your big boards when you're 4x8s and getting them cut down to a reasonable size. So, small workshop guy, signing off.